they had a commanding lead. They were up 7-0.
Sosa to deep right field. Back to the fence. Out of here.
But this ball didn't leave 10 feet off the ground. It got out of here in a hurry.
And that will be it for Brett Renfro tonight, as John Sheff will make a pitching change. 6 runs home in the third for NC State.